welcome back to Watch Your Own Week. Sorry, we haven't got long to go. Well, until Sunday. I certainly haven't got a lot to go today. That's why I'm going to leave you with something fantastic.
Sorry, what's up, mate? Keep going, Dave.
Chill out and watch a little bit of Saved by the Bell.
Keep going.
I'll tell you why. It's a special treat.
Sorry, what's up, mate?
Just for you. Because after a whole week of Watch Your Own, leading all the way until Sunday, I must say that... Would you like to see something more than that, Dan?
No!
There you go. Dan wants to see it. You want to see it. Now, as you know, Watch Your Own Week is your opportunity during half term to come
Dave,
and see all the programmes that you like most from Nickelodeon. We keep asking you, are you in? And I think it's our way of giving a little bit something back to you. That's what I think. Give something back. You can get in contact with us all the usual ways, you know, through the telephone, of course, through the telephone from the Republic of Ireland.
Web address,
as we know all about that. It's nick.co.uk. You can do that. You can also text us. That's absolutely amazing. And you're winning prizes. We have got a games console giveaway today. Not just any games console, the kind of games console that is so current that when your friends come around your house, sit in your bedroom, they're going to go, my word, what is that? That's the games console. There it is. That is the mini disc player. Tell me it's not. It's not, is it? That can't be. Not the latest music player. There is. Not a mini disc player. No, I think it is. It's well worth getting involved. Anthony, you know, I was on the phone the other day to a friend of mine who works for another kids' TV channel.
Sorry.
And he said to me, Dave, I wish we could be more like Nickelodeon. And I say to him, well, you can't be.
Anthony,
you
email,
work for this other kids' TV channel, and I don't know
why
you don't. Come and work for us, because this is where it's all going on. We have been, this summer alone, Nick went on the road. We went all over the country, met the guys out there, all the viewers at home. We met all you guys. Then we got a Halloween special coming up that you're absolutely going to adore. We got Watch Your Own Week. Now, I shouldn't really be giving this kind of stuff away.
Where are those emails?
But I also know that we have got a head-to-head championship coming up. That's head-to-head championship. We've got brand new series of Endless. Things just keep getting better. I've already spoken to Steps. That's right. I've spoken to Louise from Eternal. At one point last week, right, you have to, it's the Dave the Boy Berry. I know. I had Kelly Bryant and Louise Redknapp.
Are we going to get the second part
either side of me, and I was absolutely over the moon about that. That is a new series of Endless. Running around the streets like a complete madman is the bait, mate. And as I always say, they finally welcomed me into the warm, and they said, Dave, sit down, relax. You've been running around for a whole series. I think it's about time you got to meet some celebrities. And I'm really glad I did. Now, you guys have been sending emails in, because you really don't know what's going on in the studio. The email address is, of course, nick.co.uk. That's how you get involved with us. And people have been. Someone here, Elton, her name is, or unless that's a place in London, age 10. Dave, dear Dave, can you please say hi to my mum because she loves you? Hang on. Can you say hello to my mum because she loves me? Oh, hello. Someone's mum loves me.
Sorry, Dave. Keep going with the email.
We've got someone, Ash14 from London. What sport do you like to watch?
Who
is your best sportsman? And do you support anything but football? Well, I support Charlton. I like other sports, but football has to be number one for me. It is, of course, the mighty. And I know you're not going to cheer, but I'm going to ask you to cheer. Charlton Athletic!
Keep going, mate.
My favourite player is Chrissy Powell. He got to play for England, which was absolutely fantastic when he did that. You know, we were all the Charlton boys. We're really happy because there's not many Charlton players who get to play for England. So well done, Svengoor and Eriksson. And go on the boys.
Yeah, okay.
What else have we got here? We've got Richard Lane, 50, from somewhere I actually can't pronounce. I like your shirt.
Web address back, please.
I didn't mean to read that one out. There you go. That's right. If you want to get in contact with me here, it's nick.co.uk.
So we're not going to make the next programme part, no?
Oh, I won't say her name. It's Miss Something.
You've got to keep going for another 3 minutes.
From Manchester. Dave, there you They're all about my shirt. This isn't deliberate. I'm telling you, everyone. It's just, I'm just
Dave,
reading there. I love you, Dave. Can you say that out loud on TV? Well, yes, you love me. Well done. You're 11
and
you're from Dumfries and your name is James. So thank you very much, James. Tom, age 10. It's another one about my shirt.
Dan, have you got any more emails on the floor?
Do you go out with Yolly? I don't go out with Yolly, I'm afraid. What's this? You have been...
Ha 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 Lee. Thank you, mate. Seven, thank you. Cheers, mate.